استنى. If you compare Mogadishu during, before the deployment of AMISOM, you will see the kind of insecurity that this town has. And therefore, once AMISOM was deployed and we expelled Al-Shabaab from Mogadishu, you can tell the kind of peace and tranquility that exists in Mogadishu. These attacks are just but a few attacks that Al-Shabaab wants to carry out during this period of Ramadan. When Ramadan is over, they will have exhausted their resources and will go back to normal.
مستقبلك كلي إن أنت كسي بلارين أيان رجينينا معيالي ودريم كرتا عروضة ويني جيدي بلار سدو وبلارين هاي يو واح حد ديالو يو حد دير هذا الكي مركو وريسن وحاكو جري إن مستقبلك أن سيدان واح بدنك بدريم